proud of you, Cherry Boy.
What do you call him?
Cherry Boy.
Chubby Boy.
He heard you. He was like, "You're like, I want to canter," and he was like,
you
"Okay."
I don't want to canter!
You're not going to canter, but he just thought you wanted to because you talked about the whip.
You said it and he listened.
He said,
"Gallop!
Go,
Kate,
go!"
Didn't you?
He's like, "Oh, let's go! Let's go, boys!
Let's go, boys!"